Hello everyone. Today we will do experiment about series circuit. The objective of this experiment is to introducing the student to the dual DC power supply and use the multimeter to measure the voltage and the current. The equipment use multimeter, DC power supply, two resistors, wires and board. Okay, we will connect this circuit. The circuit consists of voltage source with two resistors connected in series. R1 equal 1 kilo ohm, R2 equal 2.2 kilo ohm. This circuit connected in series because there is one path of the current on the circuit. If you draw the current, this is now direction of the current, because it is one current, for this is now series circuit. Now, at lab, connect the circuit shown in figure 1. Okay, so this is now the board. Here in the top, the board consists of two lines. This is now the first line, and this is now the second line. Each line, it is one node. That means now there is now two node. Also here down, there is two line. Each line, it is one node, so this is now two node. Here in the middle, there is lines. Each line here consists of five hole. These five hole, one node. For example, this is now one node. Here, this five hole, it is also one node. DC power supply to the board. For example, we will connect it on the first line. Now, the first line, now it is source. And here, the red wire means positive from a DC power supply, and we will connect in a little black wire, it is negative. We will connect it, for example, here on this line. For now, this line, first line here down, it is ground, it is equal to 0 volt. After that, we will connect the first resistor. The first resistor, as you see here in the figure, in figure 1, R1 equal 1 kilo ohm, and this is now R1. It is the value of R1. The color of this resistor is brown, black, and red. Okay? Now, as you see here in this, in figure number 1, R1 connect between the voltage source and R2. This is now R1. You will connect from the same node here, from the source, and put the second terminal on the other node, for example, here. After that, as you see here again on figure number 1, the R2, it connect between the R1 and ground. This is now R2, equal 2.2 kilo ohm. The color of this resistor is red. Okay? Now we will connect the R2 on the same node of the end of the R1 and the second terminal to the ground. This is now the circuit. Okay. Now, after you connect the circuit, okay, B, apply variable voltage using DC power supply. Okay, fill this table. This table consists of five columns. The first column, it is supply, voltage source. Second column, V1, it is the voltage across R1. V2, it is the voltage across R2. V total, it is the voltage across R1 and R2. Current in milliampere. At the beginning, we will measure the voltage V1, V2, V total at 8 and 10 volt. After that, we will measure the current. Now, we will take the 8 supply from a dual DC power supply. This is now a DC, dual DC power supply. Here, voltage and here, current. Switch on the power. Okay, now This is now the voltage. We need the voltage, it is 8. So change the value of the source to 8. Okay. To measure the voltage, we need the multimeter. This is now the multimeter. Okay. There is now to adjust, this is now multimeter. You can measure current. You can measure voltage, frequency, ohm, means resistor, and diode. So this is multimeter. If you want to be multimeter as voltmeter, this is now here two probe. Always put the black probe on COM. COM means common. Now, we want to measure the voltage, so this is now here V. That means if you put the probe here, you can measure the voltage. Also here, because you want to measure the voltage, so adjust it to be on a fault. So now this device now fault meter. Switch the power, switch on. Okay, this is now range. The voltage here, it is in volt, not in millivolt. Okay. Now, we will measure the voltage V1, it is across R1. To measure the voltage, put the probe parallel with R1. This is now a resistance R1. This is now the probe, okay? Put the probe parallel with R1. What is the voltage from the voltmeter now? It is 2.5. Approximate it is 2.5, or you can write 2.49. It is similar, okay? V2. V2, it is the voltage across R2. Also, put the probe parallel with R2. Red probe at the beginning of the resistor and black probe at the end of the resistor. Now it is parallel, and the value it is from the voltmeter, it is 5.45. Okay. Now measure the voltage V total. The V total, it is between the voltage between R1 and R2. Okay? So put the probe parallel between these two resistors. Okay? And read. What is the value? It is from the voltmeter, it is 7.95. Approximate it is 4, it is 8 as the voltage source. Voltage source here, it is 8. From now, V total, it is 7.95. It is approximate the value. Okay. Now, again, measure the voltage. V1, V2, V total at 10 volt. Now, adjust the voltage from the DC power supply to 10. Change the value and put it 10. So now it is 10 volt. This is now a voltage source. Take it from a DC power supply. Okay. Now measure the voltage V1. It is the voltage across R1. Put the probe parallel with R1. Okay. Now, what is the value from the multimeter or the voltmeter? It is a 3.12, okay? Okay, now measure the voltage V2. V2, it is across R2, okay? So put the probe parallel to R2. And read, what is the value from the voltmeter? It is 6.82. Now measure the voltage V total. V total, it is the voltage between R1 and R2. Put the probe red probe at the beginning of R1 and the black probe at the end of R2. So now the probe is parallel with R1 with R2, as you see here. Okay, what is the value from the voltmeter? It is 9.94. It is approximate 10 volt. Okay, it is as the voltage from a DC power supply. It is as the source. So the voltage, it is now 9.94. Now measure the current in milliampere. To measure the current, look here to the circuit. If you want to measure the current, cut off the circuit. For example, cut circuit from this place. Okay. After that, reconnect. Assume this is now the multimeter. There is now here two probe. Reconnect the circuit by the ammeter. Okay. To measure the current, and that means now here to measure the current, we need the multimeter series with the circuit, okay, to measure the current I on the circuit or in figure one. How to cut off circuit on here on this board? Okay, we will, for example, we will open the circuit here and we will put the beginning of a resistor on another node. Now circuit open, no current flow on the circuit. Okay, to measure the current, first here at 8, we will adjust here voltage to 8. Okay. And also here, this is now multimeter, okay? We need it as a meter. As a meter, we will open the red probe and we will put it here. If the value of the current in milliampere or microampere, put the red probe on this hole. If it is in ampere, we will put it on this hole. So here on this circuit, the value of the current in milli, so we will put the red probe here, and also from the top here, okay, adjust it to measure the current in milliampere. Now measure the current, that means now we will reconnect the circuit by the multimeter or by the ammeter. So this is now the circuit, and now the multimeter series with the circuit, okay, that means now we will put red probe on source and black probe at the beginning of R1. So now circuit close. The value of the current, as you see here, from multimeter 2.49 milliampere. After that, measure the current at 10 volt. Okay. Change the value of the source to 10. Okay, so it is now 10 volt. Then again, measure the current at 10. Reconnect the circuit because circuit open. Reconnect the circuit by the ammeter. Okay, and now the value of the current, it is 3.10 or 3.1. Okay.